In other news, the strike by Ola and Uber drivers across the country has entered day two. Scores of commuters were inconvenienced on Monday. Even over 80% of the cabs went off the roads. Today, more cab drivers are likely to join the protest. The drivers are demanding better earnings as rising fuel prices have hit their daily income. The protesting drivers will be submitting a memorandum to the cab aggregator firms demanding a fixed minimum fare. Richa Sharma joining us live on this. Richa, some of us have already started feeling the pinch, isn't it? The cabs are off the roads. What's the latest?
Absolutely, Afrita. In fact, starting yesterday afternoon is when Ola Uber cab drivers were starting to go off the road, and there was seen a drastic surge in the prices because of the less availability of the vehicles. In fact, today also we are expecting a similar situation here in the city of Mumbai, just like Delhi and the other parts of the country as well, with their demands for a higher price, because they are stating that since there has been a constant rise in the fuel prices, they are not getting the same price there hasn't been any kind of increase in their income or their salaries that they get. And this is why they are in fact demanding both from Ola and Uber cab aggregators to in fact do something about it. Unless and until they do, or they come up with some kind of new plans, they are stating that they will be on an indefinite strike at this point.
All right, Richa, thanks for joining us with that update.